Radiologic technology, that's the program. We refer to ourselves as radiographers. Basically, we work with physicians to produce x-ray images of body parts for injury or illness, so the doctors can make diagnosis. We also work with doctors who do therapeutic things like in cardiac catheterizations, inserting stents in hearts and things like that. Most radiographers work in hospitals, but we can also work in clinics or doctor's offices, mobile units such as a mobile mammography unit or perhaps an MRI or PET scanner. Also work in industrial applications, including x-raying materials or perhaps just working in a clinic in an industry or large factory. And also we work in educational institutions. We also work in operating rooms, so we do have to deal with blood and guts.
We get the order from the physicians. We go into the radiographic rooms, typically by ourselves or accompanied by a student, and we perform a radiographic procedure, and obviously what we're going to produce is a qualitative radiograph. And that radiograph is utilized by a physician for his or her diagnosis on patients.
This is one of our typical x-ray rooms, and this is Betty, our phantom. And what Betty does is she has simulated bone in her, and we can x-ray her just like we were x-raying a human being. So here's some examples of what we do, what images we create. This is a thigh bone, also known as a femur, technical term, that has been fractured. This is gunshot wound. This is somebody who swallowed a spoon in its entirety, and it's sitting in their stomach. This patient fell and broke the humeral head right off the top of their arm.
We work long hours. It can be PM shifts, it can be overnight shifts, it can be Saturdays, it could be Sundays. We do lift patients, we do transport patients.
We work with our patients in very small chunks of time, usually somewhere between 10 to 15 minutes. So we have to be able to communicate well with them. So base starting salary for after you get out of the two-year program is somewhere between $40,000 and $45,000 a year. Our program is accredited through the Higher Learning Commission and the Joint Review Committee on Radiologic Technology. What that does is that means when you graduate from our program, you are able to sit for the national board exam.
To know that we're helping in the diagnosis of an abnormality, or whether we communicate with a patient and actually reassure them that everything will be okay and actually the diagnosis proves it really is rewarding in the long run.